The Pharaoh is the heart of Egypt. The land is its body. And the people are its blood. One day you will rule Egypt, my son. Your armies will thunder across the boundless desert. And it shall tremble beneath them, as it shook beneath the pounding feet of the countless men who toiled in the burning sun to build your grandfather's eternal resting place. He was Egypt, just as I am Egypt, and as you will be Egypt. His face is my face, and your face. His strength, our strength, for his blood runs in our veins. He labored a lifetime to build this monument, which now watches over us. And when it was complete, so too was his life complete. Yet even as my father was taken by Anubis, a new life came forth. And as your grandfather was bound in fine linen, so were you wrapped in swaddling clothes. And a new day dawned for Egypt. In time, each pharaoh must heed the call of Osiris and embark on a final journey to the immortal realm. For when the day of Pharaoh's reign is at an end, so the night of his eternal sleep begins. While he slumbers undisturbed, so shall Egypt endure.